like you're kids putting on their uniforms for their first day in school. Only, I don't have kids. Just some, pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
Shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Next security check's coming up. You can do this. You keep her cool.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? So bueno, push on to the vault. There'll be...
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay.
Oh, that's a heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Thank you.
all done in here? Hey, listen, that fella on the vault door, how'd he look? We snuck a double straight laxative in his coffee.
All right, thanks, y'all.
Get in the cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Oh. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar.
Hey, you can't be...
Very sharp! Now relax, channel your inner self-important douchebag, and waltz right through the front door. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace! Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Decoy is online. The cops are...